duh? Or just buggy?
I think it's just
well,
buggy.
You should pop up here.
I mean, I started it.
Maybe you are the buggy. You're the, yeah, you're the buggy. And it starts it with the first.
Yeah, I am the boogie. Screw it, I'll make my world public. Cause that can't go bad at all. Oh wait, actually, how did I do that? Party settings. Set my party to private. So no random people join. Wait, how do I set my party to private? I forgot. Oh, doesn't matter now. And now to play is the only character I like in this game. Whoever. Flower. Flower. Can you see the screen yet? mean speak? Why don't you say something? Jesus. Back, man. Freaking boring. Can I make a permanent thing yet? No, I can't. Rocks. Just follow this back. I see you're back. Is your chicken done yet? Or did you burn it?
Yeah, it's done. It's not burnt. Be cool. It's fine.
You sure? Because I pretty sure thought you would burn it.
If I kept talking to you, I would have.
You gotta make sacrifices. You didn't eat that chicken.
I did make a sacrifice, I stopped talking to you.
Boring. All I have is this game.
What? Oh.
It's boring. That's what I was trying to say. It just...
What happened? Oh. Did you know Keyshawn streams too?
No, I didn't. What does he stream?
Fortnite.
Of course.
He's pretty bad at it.
Oh. Oh, I'm walking away from where I wanted to go. There are more souls that must be gained. Yoink.
The difference between you and him is like the mic distance from your mouth. The mic is in his mouth while he's streaming.
Ooh, straw roll. What does this do? I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this game.
Don't starve.
Well, yes, obviously that, but... Ooh, poop. I believe I'll set up my base here. You know? An area where there's no food whatsoever. Sinkhole. I don't want to be lots of trees. Last time I was in there, lots of trees, I died. I feel like... How do I plant this? Kill him! Oh crap, there was a mistake. Screw your houses. Mistakes. I think I'm stupid.
Yes.
Shut up! I need rocks. And I left the area where all the rocks were, and then I built a fire pit. Where's my nest? Put the nest all the way over here. I should have put the fire pit over here, honestly, but I mean, I guess that's good. It's not that far. Do I have food?
Wait, what did your character just say?
Huh? He said musty but cozy, I think.
Don't lose your sanity.
My sand is dropping bad. I should probably also stop consuming all the food. Go away. Kill him! Come at me, come on. Just make a new world because I'm actually going to die in that one. Post game. Wait. Get rid of that one. Set to friends only. Better for me to just play normal Don't Starve, but I don't have freaking sins in normal Don't Starve, I think.
You don't have a what?
Like skins and stuff.
Is Don't Starve better? Or is it the same thing?
It's basically the same with some stuff changed. Oh, this seems like a good place to set up. Oh, boy.
This is the stupid part. So.
What?
I don't know.
Neither do I.
Gosh, that was
Who's what?
I don't wanna say it. Why are you
Else.
bleeding so much?
Why am I bleeding so much?
Oh, this piece of chicken. I hate when chicken bleeds.
I feel like because you didn't cook it right.
Shut up.
The next day you wake up, you just have salmonella. I mean, hey man, it's more likely than you think. Don't become aggro. Please? Yeah, I can't get that. Those are some big birds. Well, if there's gonna be as good a place as any to set up a freaking nest,
I rate that at like a 4 out of 10.
What out of 4 out of 10?
Your gameplay.
Shut up.
It's just below average. That's not that bad. That's like getting a D. Right?
That is pretty bad. What do you mean?
Well, you don't want an F, right? Exactly. You still passed. Would you rather have a D or an F in like math? A D, because you
Man,
still
I'd
passed.
Probably not take math.
Oh. Don't you have to take math though?
Yes.
Good luck.
Don't you have to take math too?
Shut up.
Exactly.
Don't question me.
Question
you. We're making fun of you.
Well, we can make fun of you as well.
It's your stream.
Mr. Almost Die from Undercooked Chicken.
I just dipped the chicken in its own blood, and it was kind of weird.
I know you like ketchup, but chill!
This is what happens when you kill a chicken, man. It starts to bleed.
Yeah, but like, don't eat that! We have morals, Trey. And that goes against most of them.
So we kill a chicken completely, cut them open, sell them at a chicken store, put them in an oven, season them, and then... But we can't eat their damn blood.
Is my game lagging? What can I do?
Don't people eat, like, chicken eyes? Yet we still can't eat their blood, though.
Hey man, we don't talk about those people that eat fucking chicken eyes.
I saw chicken feet at Walmart and that was disgusting. I was like, ugh. You bite the wrong part and it fucking hits your lip.
Why? Like, why? guess I have food now, so not all that bad. Just killed my family. Hey, little buddy. Come on. There we go. Do I need to make this? I need rocks. You are going to get me killed. Oh, I'm gonna come back and then everything's gonna be destroyed. This is great. My seeds, hello? Thank you very much. What'd you say hello for? I'm right here.
Oh, because I left and I came back. And I didn't know if you were still here.
Where would I go?
You probably didn't even notice.
No, I didn't.
Did you notice?
Because you're always silent.
I'm gonna have freaking Swiss rolls.
You have Swiss rolls?
Yes.
Lucky.
They're fucking black Twinkies. Lucky? I'm not lucky.
I want Swiss rolls.
The way you said that. I want Swiss rolls. Sound like you're about to cry or something.
I am about to cry.
For real?
No.
Are you gonna get Spider-Man when it comes out?
Yes.
Oh. That's why you didn't get The Elder Scrolls Online. Even
That's
though it's literally
not
like
why
$5.
I didn't get The Elder Scrolls Online. I don't feel like playing The Elder Scrolls Online.
Come on, man. It's kind of fun. Kinda. For $5, it's fun. $60? Hell no.
I need poop, and I need grass.
I feel like you've already played it, too. Like, you actually have a character and shit.
I made a character. I played the game for, like, 8 minutes.
Lockpicking in that game is scary.
What if I'm the beefalo at? Or was that a different game?
I broke like 8 lockpicks on the first lockpick they give you. And I'm like, fuck.
Wow.
It's hard.
I had more faith in you. What is this?
They let you skip it, but I really want to figure it out.
And what it's
like it's hard, and then it's time. So like you have a minute to complete it. So I'm like, ugh.
Oh, it raises my sanity. That's nice. yeah, I'm looking for poop.
Can't you just share play that game and then give me the controller or something?
You can't play this. I don't think this game is multiplayer local.
Huh. I thought that's what you did last time, but okay.
What? Last time we played this game together, you had it on laptop. You have it on Steam, remember? Because I bought it for you.
Wow, you have to say that really loud, so you know, the stream thinks you're like a good guy.
I am a good person, what do you mean?
You're like, you don't remember, Trey, when I bought it for you? Now everybody's like, wow, you're such a nice person.
Yeah, like, who? Who is watching this stream besides you, honestly? Like, be completely honest.
There's another person in here, right?
Really?
I thought I just saw two.
I think that was me watching it so I could see your freaking what you typed.
Wow. It just goes up to 700 because someone starts freaking hosting you.
I get nervous.
I don't think you can actually do that. Can you do that on YouTube or is that only Twitch?
I think that's only Twitch.
Somebody starts raiding you.
Oh, they're gonna join my game? What are they gonna do? It's a cooperative freaking war. Oh, wait, they get to steal all my stuff.
No, you don't know what raiding is? Like when they send all the viewers to your stream?
Oh,
I guess you don't watch Twitch.
I don't watch Twitch, you're right. Hi, little guys.
Ninja raids you. You're like, oh, 30,000 people. What do I do? You start talking more, everyone just starts to leave. Okay.
Oh my god. Is he chasing me?
This switch roll is so good.
Never mind.
What?
Nothing.
I was about to say you're good.
I was about to say you're so good, and then I thought about what I was about to say.
What the fuck? That's something you say to your freaking wife. You look so good.
That's why I said I thought about it before saying it.
You're such a good girl.
Okay, please stop.
Everyone that's gonna watch this stream is like, what the fuck is wrong with these people?
Yeah. Thing's going to die, right? Or have you not landed any hits?
You just turn.
Okay. chop, 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 chop.
I'm gonna watch this in 144p.
Why?
I don't know. I hate my eyes.
Yes, I can tell. I wonder what it takes to make a freaking tree garden.
I changed this quality, my computer's just confused. What the fuck is wrong with you? What are we in 2004?
Yes.
No, I'm not a 4 year old anymore.
2004 was a good time.
Shut up. Do you want to play a game?
Oh my god.
I finished eating, man, and I'm like bored now.
Well, if you had this game, we could play this together.
Spider-Man comes out in 2 days. Just waiting. I freaking watched Spider-Man 2 just for the hype. I think I'm gonna watch it again. Extra hype. Spider-Man 2 is best movie and best Spider-Man video game for now.
Can I bait this guy over? Follow me?
The fuck?
There wasn't multiple. What?
Do you hear that?
Yes, I do hear it. It's loud. What do you want to play together? Freaking more Overwatch?
I don't know. God damn, I didn't know you could fucking. Don't change it to French, but I don't want to fucking do that shit. You can make it louder for the movies, but not the video games. Come on, Sony, what were you thinking? You're smoking that marijuana. A fucking VHS or something? I don't know, just... Anyway, how do I play this from the beginning? Play from the beginning. Come on.
It's only 11.
Yes, sir. Can I not?
you can't.
Shut up.
You shut up. What do I need to make what I'm trying to make again? Alchemy engine. I need the stuff to make electrical doodads. Stone? Oh, it's marble. Well, now I wait till day.
See ya! That's what Julian says.
It's not what I say.
Yes, it is.
No. Where'd Spider go? Hey, buddy, where'd you off? Where'd you go? Buddy? Oh, he's gone. Could use some rocks to make cut stone. I don't even know what miter is used for. is invested in wood, and I pronounce you wood.
Man, I forgot freaking Peter Parker was in college. Freaking working two jobs.
Like you. Oh wait, you don't have a job for your...
Like you mean, because I'm not in college yet.
You're gonna be in college in a few days.
Yeah, 20 days.
Yeah, you should be there now, suffering like me. It's only fair.
Oh my god, I just figured out that that was the fucking lizard. Oh my god. I watched this movie so many times. If only there was a number 4. Are you afraid of spiders?
No. Are you afraid of spiders?
Sorta. I mean, like, I'm not gonna be friendly when a spider comes up to me. I'm killing it immediately.
Why? What if they just wanna talk?
If it's like a big ass spider, like, the size of my shoe? Fuck that. Damn, this movie is sad. I fuck.
What?
I never noticed. He lost his job, man. He couldn't deliver that pizza fast enough. And now his Aunt May's freaking place is going in for closure because she can't pay for it.
Crockpot. Oh, I'm stupid. I have 3 carrots on me? Didn't even realize. I don't need ashes, I need charcoal. Five cut stone. What do I need for this? Oh, a guy died. What do you know? A bunch of leaves. I mean, twigs. That's what I meant to say.
That's not as funny.
funny about the loss of life tray, huh?
Huh?
Huh? Okay, good, I am heading the right way. Seeds. Get some good food again.
This movie's like a life lesson. Like the life of Julian.
What do you mean the life of Julian?
All you need is a job delivering pizzas and then a job for the Daily Bugle. Well, what would you be there? Do we even have like a newspaper thing anymore?
Not that I know of.
What the fuck is it even called? Like the Marietta Times, Atlanta Constitution? I don't know. It's something like that.
The Atlanta Constitution? Is that what you just said?
The journal is... The newspaper is called something like that. I thought it was Constitution. Nope. It's called the Atlanta Journal Constitution. There we go. See, man, you can take pictures for that. And then start delivering pizzas. And
tasty meatballs.
And then you just gotta get bit by a spider.
I wanna know what happens if I,
if you get powers, would you tell me?
No.
No, you keep it a secret? Wow. Damn it, that means I'm freaking hairy then.
I feel like you'd exploit me for my powers.
I wouldn't.
Something.
That was funny. Oh wait, you have a car.
I forgot.
Wait, do you have a car?
No.
I feel like you would use your powers for not good. Like you'd you'd be so lazy to like reach the remote and just web it towards you.
I'm like, ooh, so much power. What can I do? For winter. And
I just come in your room, you're like on the wall, and I'm like, what the hell are you doing? You'd be able to kill all the spiders on your roof.
Are you gonna follow me all the way over here?
Thank you.
Oh. I'll try to do this in the daytime. Also, I put too much stuff into that fire. Do we have to eat our veggies? Yes, we do. What? What are you laughing at? I can run.
It rides up in the crotch a little bit.
I can grab this
one. Nope. Wait, what's your girlfriend's name? It's probably not Mary, but...
No, it's not.
Does it start with an M?
No.
And does her last name start with a J, I mean?
No.
Damn it. Can't even call her MJ.
Chasing me? Get in wood. Chopping down trees. Get in wood. Everybody likes wood.
Ladies and gentlemen, my wife Rosie and I would like to welcome you this afternoon. First, sorry, has anybody lost on Mars?
Ow.
The birth of a new fusion-based
Monster meat, though. I want the monster meat.
So he's trying to make clean, renewable energy?
One more of these. When do I grow my beard?
Holy shit.
What?
Damn, I didn't know she died like that. She had a full fucking, like, window frame just shoved in her fucking skull. Damn. You heard the screaming, right? I'm still watching Spider-Man.
Search for berries.
Ooh, I'm broke. Interesting.
Did you just get like an email saying you had no money?
I have what, $77,000?
Did I just get monster meat from... Oh no!
You know, this actually isn't that much. I mean, well, that's a lot of money in real life. But in GTA, you're broke.
Meatballs, meatballs, I want some meatballs.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something. Something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway,
why is your TV loud as hell?
That comes out of the controller. I hope you know that.
Well, plug your Mac into your controller.
In my controller.
Oh, turn your controller down then.
Well, it's not playing the phone call. Oh yeah, that scene is... Man, I wonder why I'm violent. This is very graphic.
I need webs.
Wait, can you hear the actual TV too?
No.
It's like playing music because the radio. Actually, what car should I drive? See, you probably heard that because that comes out of the controller too.
Oh yeah, it's in here.
I'm gonna leave my house and then freaking die. Oh, do you want to play GTA?
At 12:30, I'm gonna get off of this game, or 12:20, and then I'll play with you.
Who did Paige call me? Who's Paige? Is Gay Tony gay?
I'd assume. It's in the name.
Okay. He sends me thanks, kiss kiss. I'm like,
Yeah, kill him.
I'm going cocoa for cocoa buffs. It's a crackhead. Still sucking them toes.
What?
Huh?
You confuse me, Trey.
God damn it, I got the cops. I'm killing one person? Like, come on. You should be able to kill someone. I guess it's standard. There's a cop that way. Go that way. Damn it. Shush.
Plant these babies. Ow. Benjamin has come out for the night.
Okay, so I got one more day, and then Spider-Man comes out.
Will you buy it for me?
Hell no.
I'll get you that freaking Nightwing pop figure if you do. It's an equal trade, trust me.
Do you not know the value of things? You're like, can you get me a house? I'll get you an Android, and I'm like,
Yeah, man, come on. A house for a Nindoroid. It's a perfect trade. You know it is. I feel like I'm gonna die on day 10 when the freaking hounds show up. Especially since I don't really know what I need. How do I make a fridge? I know I need gears. Just want to play. Ooh, berries. Mine. Why can't my character make freaking poop? This game would be so much easier. These are some of the dumbest animals I've ever seen in a game before.
Damn, you just gonna roast them like that?
I just saw 8 go into the same bird trap. Back to back.
Oh man, it's a colorful bird trap.
That's the blandest thing I've ever seen in my life. That is not colorful.
Well, maybe to their eyes it is colorful.
How
do yeah, they put different value.
So how do I make this? I can put my foods in here. I am running low on food. Does this thing eat moon rocks?
Huh.
Why are you down there? It's time for a snack.
And they say goodbye. Good man. Goodbye. What the fuck up about Moon Man? Did I just put all that on fire? Holy crap! Did not know you can do that in GTA. No, the fire went out. Finally.
Why are you starving? Your hunger's at like 50. You're good.
Is there a oh, I thought there was a suppressor on this grenade launcher. I was like, suppressor on an RPG.
And now I wait. Oh, someone just... Doggies are coming.
If I shoot it right here, will I die? I'm still alive. I'm fine. I'm fine still. Shit, they're starting to come back up. Stop trying to come up, niggas. As long as they don't come from the other side, I'm fine.
Run, man!
I never throw so many grenades in my life. See ya! What the hell was that?
Oh god.
That laugh, bruh.
Are you chasing me?
That's how I know you're evil.
What did I do? I just survived. Now what do I need? Do I make a hat yet? Top hat. I need 6 webs. Now to make a top hat. What do I need to make a press to hat nanner? Logs. What? Don't yawn at me. A lot of rabbits to catch that I'm gonna have to be storing in like a freaking fridge. That's not weird.
I'm just yawned at you again. It's a force of habit.
Why do you yawn at me?
It kinda happens when it becomes midnight. You stuck to on.
You know, I was about to get
$15 of credit for buying 2 games. That sounds like a ripoff, low key.
You say $15 of credit?
Yes, that's what the PlayStation Store says.
For buying what?
2 games. The games that they have listed is Spider-Man, the Destiny with the DLC, and then I forgot the last game.
Oh boy, let me just spend like $120.
FIFA 19.
And get so yeah, like $50.
Not even $15 credit. It's like, what the hell are you gonna really do with that credit?
You're like, man, I can use it and probably buy a DLC.
Yes. I guess you could buy Don't Starve, because, you know, it's $14.99.
Yeah, but you already Trey, have why don't you do that when you get those 2 games and then you get Don't Starve? It's not like you could just buy Don't Starve right out with that. That's against the rules.
Oh my god, they listen to me.
this in there? Nice. Looking for four of these.
Is there a Spider-Man thing? Countdown to what? Oh. You can play it at well, I guess that's the time. I could play it at midnight if I had $60 of PlayStation money.
I could play it at midnight, don't. Minus the time it takes to download.
Oh, and they're gonna freaking live stream it. Fuck you. I hate how most of the games that they want you to buy are not even out. Battlefield 5, Call of Duty Black Ops 4, Fallout 76, fucking Spider-Man.
Talking about, like, Trey,
I can't buy any of
these already.
I want my $15 of store credit. You have to wait, you have to pre-order it to get it?
Yes.
No, I want the wallpaper. But I don't want to pre-order it. I can't speak. Can't talk no more.
Why not?
I'm getting tired.
Getting tired? It's only like 12.
And I'm doing nothing. That's probably also the reason. Just watching you, so this is how I sleep usually. I just watch people play games. I can get this for free. Download. Hell yee! Yeah! Ice cream surfer? The hell? I refuse to put that as my wallpaper. Why can't you just have like porn? I mean, wait, what?
As your wallpaper?
Oh, I think you can. You low-key may be able to, actually. Low-key.
To the thing.
Get that foreskin DLC. I don't play Destiny, but who the hell is carrying Cade 6? Or Nathan Fillion? And is he dead? I'm so confused.
I think he is.
No, Nathan Fillion. Don't die. Ew. That's what it means. Fuck that.
What?
How do I change that? Beams. Change it to black. See what it looks like. That looks better. Was it always black? I'm so confused. I like don't know now. Standard. Standard look like.
A purple gem is what I need. Where am I supposed to get hair from? Actually, I don't think this is what I needed to do that. By your colors combined.
Set the press and hold the laser, Sheba. The hell? Damn, that's a long ass delay. Nope, I gotta remember, anytime I go over to Julian's house, I'm just gonna do this to his thing.
You're gonna do what?
Nothing.
No, I wanna know.
Dang, I should. Wow, interesting. I look like I'm a child now.
But you are a child.
Shut up.
What? You are. Why are you saying your name like that?
Let's see if I can even do this. Nope. Here we go.
Okay, where's the graveyard at? Oh! The red gem.
Potato.
No, potato cup.
Well, I come back and that's what I say. Let's see if we can handle this. Come on then. Come on.
What? Oh my god, that took way so long and my sanity's low. Press Hatinator. Nightmare fuel and living logs. Where am I supposed to get living logs from? Garland. I don't want to pick all the flowers in this area because I want more to spawn. Maybe that's how they work. Just like that, I've forgotten where I dumped the flowers.
Hello.
Good. I would have easily died by now. I don't want to equip this yet. What the? It's time to dig some graves.
I felt like you said dick some graves.
I'd rather not do that though.
Yeah, I got extremely confused. And why would you want to do that?
That looks like a freaking amulet.
I'm gonna just play this as I wait for you.
Ooh. I can't wear that though.
You know, I got better at Jhin. I'm just gonna play Jhin, man. Oh fuck. He kicked me twice and I did all my health. Are you fucking kidding me? What? I don't understand this game. Go forward. Ow. Ow. What? Well, I'm dead. This game hurts me, but I still don't understand it 100%. Second. Three. How is it so loud? He's... Whoa! Damn, I got my ass kicked. The kicks in this game were disgusting.
Trey, this game hurts my eyes to look at right now.
Yeah, and the game I'm playing hurts my eyes even worse, so suck it up.
Yeah, but like, look at this though, it hurts. It's like blurry.
Again, suck it up. Ow. Damn it! I hate this bitch so much. Take my kicks! Shove them down your throat! Please, please, please. Yes. I just came in with that 1-2 kick. Is there another command? God damn!
Come on.
Well, that's the one I always do. Square triangle, circle. Demon boss. The fuck is that? Ow. Damn. I made her moan by punching the bitch in the face. Oh boy, it's Lee. Fuck you, Lee. Let me get up. What the fuck did I just do? Gosh, that was scary. What? Bullshit. Oh my god, that did so much damage. I feel like I should take a picture of this game to show you what I'm looking at. And then you'll just be like, huh. Stop dodging it! No 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 no. Damn it! That needing the balls. It's like the worst way to die. Wind lamps, right? Oh, my controller is broken now. What the fuck did I just do? Yeah, it's definitely broken. My gosh, I fucking swear. No, he's gonna win. Oh god, it's law. Damn.
run around in a circle, he can't kill me.
God damn, he just ran at me and fucked me up. This is scary. Why do they get so good at stage 5?
Okay. Just like Injustice. Just like Injustice. Back up.
Yeah.
No. What? Wah? What's up, man?
Yes!
Shit! Holy crap, that was close. Ah, fuck you. And I run into that too. I'm screwed. This game is not forgiving at all. He's up there perfect. I'm not letting you do the damn perfect.
Fuck.
It choked so hard. I'm so dead.
Damn it!
What's up with you?
You ain't seen nothing yet, boy!
This is like getting intense. Oh yeah, get fucked, boy. Get your ass down. Oh shit, my laptop's about to fall. Okay.
I'll be right back.
Gotta charge up my laptop.
3%.
That's gross.
You're gross.
You're gross, baby.
I'm not a baby.
Better.
No.
How do I do the laser cannon, though? Shoot
oh,
those.
You chasing me?
Does it mean like this? Wait. Like 2-2. How did I do that? I'm scared. I'm gonna lose this.
Fuck, yeah, I am. Jesus.
Holy shit! That was like the kick of fucking destiny. Jeez.
I hate when they fucking do these, like, powered ass moves and shit. No, 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 no. Just hit him once. Hit him once. What? I got back up and I got my ass kicked. Okay. I like how the music just completely stops.
What music?
Oh, there it goes. Hey, get fucked. I'm coming in with that leg, boy. I'm coming with that leg. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm getting so much better as Jin. I'm so proud of myself. Fuck you. Oh my god, back the hell up. Yeah, me too. Holy shit, I just kicked him and took half his health out. That was amazing. Wait, yeah, let me just take a picture of this to show you, like, what I'm playing with. Let me pause it, because fuck that. The computer be cheating. This is what your boy's playing on. Oh, wait, that's not it. Talk about bad graphics. Look at that. Look at that. Oops, wrong killer. Oh! You're a bitch. That's what you are.
The infinite meat supply never lets me down.
Oh! She's good at dodging! Ow!
You stop. Go away.
How did she do that? She deflected my kick and threw me in the air and beat my ass. Gosh. I'm getting scared. It's starting to get better. Julian?
What?
Oh! I can't hit her. I can't hit her. She just got a perfect. Fuck. Dodge that. Slash, how do you do that? Oh, it's... Wait, is it up to? I'm like, ready? Wow. Damn.
fucking die, aren't I? Yeah, I'm dead. Oh!
I came back up with the kick, like, what's up with you? Fuck.
No, I'm so dead.
Fuck.
I just realized what I was like doing.
What am I looking for? Yes. So what are you being angry at?
Fuck you, bitch! How? I blocked everything, but I couldn't block that shit. Jesus, they got harder immediately. Fuck! Okay, that's enough. Jesus. Yeah. I don't know. How the fuck do you even get perform some of these games? Combo, yeah, combo training. There we go. Wait, what? Okay. There's a mid too. How do you block mid? These are the combos. Okay. Wait. Ah. Wait. Holy shit, how are you supposed to... How are you supposed to do this? Do you have to be on Adderall? I can't hit one. How did I know that was gonna be a grab?
was all. Yeah. So that's how you grab people. Holy shit, that is hard to do. Look at these combos! Okay, maybe I'm, yeah. Holy shit, I didn't... Why is this in Mortal Kombat, though? How the fuck? 106 damage. Jesus. I fucking slow that shit down? Damn. Is it this one? Yeah, what about this one? Damn. Wait, nah. Oh, I almost did it. Almost did it. God damn. These combos are fucking ridiculous. The fuck? What in the world is this shit?
You.
Hello.
That could lead. Hi. What's up?
Back there, triangle squares for her. Damn. Yeah. How do you do that, Oh, that's how you have to do it? That's okay. Wait. Come on, man.
Settings, blah, 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 blah.